I'm outwardly calm, apparently normal, quick to smile and slow to peek. But I have a little quirk, a pattern, so to speak. I rarely, if ever, hold a job, I never finish my work. I'm an affable kind of a slob, a highly disorganized, placid sort of a jerk. I've got the will to fail, the will to fail. I have talents that I never use. I try to win, but I love to lose, because I've got the will to fail. It's such a thrill to fail, a thrill to fail.